So it's possible to load video or add video to your blog, well, you have to know a little bit about how you actually work with video on the internet to do that. You need to find the video that you want to add to your blog, or if you want to add content that or video you have created your own, you have to gain knowledge about how to upload videos to free services like YouTube. Now, first of all, you go into the blog you want to add some video into, click on edit, and we're back here again. And now I want to add some a video film here. So how do I do that? Well, I click on embedded video, and here it says enter the URL of the video. So I have to locate the link, the URL of the video. So in this case, I have located a video on YouTube. A video uploaded by Greenpeace, and the URL is located here in the top of your browser. So I copy that and I go back to my blog, and I paste in the URL or the link that I actually copied before. Here you go. Now it says the width and the height are 100 by 100. That's very small, so I will make it 400 by 300. You can experiment with that if you want to play around. I click this button, and here you go. Now you see this code. This code is actually the one that is displaying the video, so you can't see it now. You need to push the save button to see if it actually works. Very exciting. And we have to wait small for the blog to load. You know, sometimes you have to wait a longer time if you're sitting on a slow connection or a slower connection. Now you see, actually, there's the video put into my blog by Jesper. Let's see if it works. It works. Here you go.